That's insane. We're getting way up here. Like, see Lake Superior back there? Good morning, everybody. We're out past east of Nipigon. We're gonna try and go for a ride. There's a trail just up here off the highway that leads in behind the hills, but I don't know if we can get in there or not. We'll see. Just across the highway on the other side here, just checking out a couple little roads. Not sure exactly where they go. They can't go very far because Lake Superior is down there. Private. Might go down to cottages, I don't know. Down by the river here. Oh, we got railroad tracks over there. Down by the rail bridge. There's the river. Like the continues over there. running out of trail there. Rocky. So we're up at railway line here, so we're gonna turn around. I'm not gonna go down the line, even though the trail continues. Check out this other little road here. Like trench there or something. This also goes to the rail line, so I kind of figured there's some concrete foundations there. That was where that big trench was, they say. A quick look here. I think there were some foundations on this pile here, and almost like a trench dug out of here. I don't know what would have been here, but look at this thing. What the heck is that for? That's kind of interesting. Something to do with the railway. Riveted. It's got a ground on it. On both sides. Huh. A whole bunch of, there's part of the foundation. Clay blocks. That's a big bolt on there. Oh wow. That's like 10 feet down in there. Like a bunker. Whole bunch of those clay blocks. Big bolts. 1.5-inch bolts. Wow. This might have been the base of a water tower or something. Yeah, big pipe here. Huge. I don't know if you can see in there, but it's just some blocks in there, and pretty cool though. Well, they had something here. I'm thinking probably a water tower. Some kind of stop here many, many years ago. Chris said there was something else in the bush up here. Not sure where. Oh, right there. Remnants of an old vehicle, I guess. I missed that on the way in. Not that there's much here. Looks pretty squashed. Engine block still in it. Firewall. Oldsmobile. Only LIL is left of Oldsmobile. Alright. Do we want to go down the other road too, or?
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, you never know what you're going to find in the bush. It's garbage, but it's history. Historic garbage. How about that? Gonna go down the other fork and see where that goes. Goes to a no trespassing. All right, that was easy. There's something in the bush here. Something. Looks like a homemade outhouse or something. Check this thing out. It's an outhouse.
made out of signs. I wonder what they got this year for. It's not like it's a campsite here. OnStar, no charge, good wrench, maintenance. That's weird. I guess somebody had a camp set up here or something. We had a fire pit. Oh. Let's go down by the bridge. That's all she wrote. This trail, check it out. All right, we're gonna see if we can go anywhere on this. This first part is the old road. There's supposed to be a little trail that cuts off up here somewhere. This could be it. I'm not sure. Okay, I'm not sure if that's the one. We'll check up here. I thought it was right beside the main highway. I thought it came off the main highway. Okay, this could be it. The hiking trails are that way, so it looks like ATVs have been down here. Go check it out. Nice little hill anyways. Nice little rocky hill. You see Lake Spear in the background. Chilly out this morning. It's only plus two. It looks like it's gonna be a blue sky for a bit. Anyways, forecast is only supposed to be for 9. Yesterday was we beat a record. I think it was 22 degrees, and the old record from I'm not sure when, back in the 1980s, I think, was 19.6 or 8. And this is the first week of November, so that's good. We had a real crappy, cold October. we'll get a little reprieve before the winter hits again. Alright. What do we got here? I see a chicken. Oh, we got a creek crossing here. Cool. Got Chris and Lisa out today. Maverick 1000. Should have put in four-wheel drive for this hill. Pretty good hill. Looks like another really good hill. Oh wow. This could be interesting. Four-wheel drive for this one. Whoa. In the bush. Come on, baby. That's a steep one. Wow. Wow. That's insane. We're getting way up here. See Lake Superior back there? See how Chris makes out? Should crawl up there, no problem. That's a steep one. Nice. And we're not done yet. That is insane. Not done with the hills yet. Got all these little hiking trails off of here. There's no signs though that says we can't be up here. Won't go on the hiking trail parts, but this is an ATV trail. This should take us around the backside of this mountain and should take us over to a power line and then down to another road. Then we're gonna do some road riding for a bit, check out some stuff.